All right, summer is right around the corner, and Kim Douglas is here to show us hair products that are perfect for every season. Mark?
This is Harry. I don't want to get into
this.
Did you get
okay.
that? Here he goes.
So what do we start with, Kim?
Okay, so, Christina, all over the country, there are these places that are blow-dry bars.
Mm-hmm.
And you go in, and you can get a really quick blow-dry only.
Yes.
And it's $35, sometimes $40. So you get your hair done, Mark, and then you go out for dinner, you go to bed that night, you wake up in the morning, and you got crazy hair, right? So I found this fabulous thing. It's called the Hair Pillow. And it's instead of me, I used to lay like this at night after I get my hair done. I would lay like that, like, oh, I don't want my hair, right? And it was ridiculous.
Yeah,
I couldn't get a good night's sleep, but my hair looked good the next morning. So I'm going to take you over to my gorgeous model, Murray. He's laying, we did it backwards because we wanted the camera to see. But he is using the hair pillow, and you can see it's got a wedge for the neck. And his hair cascades over it, so the hair now turn a little bit over that way.
Yes.
See, look, even when he turns, you can see that the hair is just fine. And then we're just going to turn that way, and the hair is all up.
I have a feeling that when he goes to bed, he wakes up the same way.
I think you're better than or not. Yes.
We're asleep like this every day, like Dracula.
Murray wasn't my perfect fit for a hair model, but I just want to tell you.
Murray's like, I came here to do a few tricks.
I know.
Exactly.
But he's gone up 1,000 points in my book because he took his shoes off.
Look at that.
The bed.
Thank you, Mark.
Oh, I wouldn't have done it.
Mark warned you, right?
And can I also say, you guys, look at the hair pillow comes with its own. This is part of the $65 for a hair pillow, but we do have a 20% off discount. The code is HOME, and it comes with these satin, you can feel it, Christina, satin covers, and this goes right over the pillow, and that helps with wrinkles on your face, split ends, and just the condition of your hair.
Wow. I don't like this, and I'll tell you why.
Why?
That'll never work with my satin sheets. It'll slide right off.
Oh, you'll be sliding all over. And I know your leopard satin sheets are so. Yeah, isn't that so cute?
You have leopard satin sheets?
Yes, he does.
I have leopard
satin. Oh, no.
Why she knows that, I have no idea.
I don't know.
Okay. Not even going to go there. Okay.
All right.
Now, next up. So we love the hair pillow, right? Okay. And we know it's $65 with a 20% off discount. Now, this is the coolest new thing that I found. Christina, it's a 3-in-1 brush. And what I love the most about it is it's all aerated. Can you see? I'm going to put my hand here so you can see. Uh-huh. It has the little holes in it. So,
what's
Mark,
the purpose?
I'll tell you. Mark, when you're in the shower, or Christine and I more, you know, you have your conditioner in your hair and you like to put the conditioner and get it through from root to end.
Yeah.
So you don't want to do it with your good brushes because it gets them all gunky and gooky.
Yeah.
This one can get washed right off. Then, oh, let me just do this. Look, Murray's not the only magician around here. You hold it and it folds. And Murray, eat your heart out. I'm headed to Vegas. Now look, you guys, it goes from here right to here, and now it's one so that you can go like this, Christina, and get it more scrunchy.
Yeah.
And this is more for the curl.
Well, look at that.
And you
look
blow
at all
dry. Look at there is no dandruff. I hate you so much. But isn't this so cool? And it's washable, it's flexible, and it's just great. And this one is only $16.95, and it's by celebrity hairstylist
George
Carroll.
What are you going to do? Your hair's an inch off your
head. It's for boys too. No, it's for boys.
It's actually longer than my hair.
It is. Mark, you could do your little foot swoop in the front.
My foot's a foot swoop.
Yeah, I love that. I absolutely love that. So you just keep that doll.
You're
that's
a hair
good
like
for
me, Mark.
There you go.
Yeah,
you
or
have that.
Yeah,
I appreciate that. Thank you.
Go back to Vegas with
you.
Now, here's one of my last products, and then I'm going to show you a do-it-yourself. This is called DP Hue Oil, and the thing is that everybody's heard about oils, right?
Right.
No big deal. But the Hue Oil, why I like this, Christina, and I found it, is that it has a UV protection. So when all of us, no matter what your hair color, gray, blonde, brunette, redhead, it comes out, you're out in the sun, it protects you. Right. So I have my lovely associate.
Oh,
this is Gabby.
Gabby.
Who works here at Home
Gabby. Oh, hi, Gabby.
And what we want to do is we'd like to show, before you look at her now, don't look, no one look, no one look at the camera. I want you to see her when she came in this morning with just freshly blown hair.
She still looks adorable.
She's stunning.
How cute is she?
She needs a hair pillow.
She needs a hair pillow.
And then all I did, Christina and Mark, is take her and put a little bit of the Hue Oil. I rubbed it in my my hands, and then I just put it down and saturated a little bit on her ends, and then we just did a really quick jut of a flat iron. And now I'd like to show you the split screen of Gabby before without a hair oil and Gabby after. Look, is that not great?
Nice. Wow.
So it just shows you, and you also want to look for an oil that does have that protectant in it.
Sure.
$34 for the Hue oil, but it lasts a long time, Mark.
Sure.
A very little goes a long way. And last but not least, I'm going to do a do-it-yourself because now I'm totally into that. And this is for ocean sea salt spray. So what you want to do is get any salt, then you want to get any conditioner that you have at home, and then your favorite essential oil. You mix it together into a paste that looks much like this consistency. Can you see that? And Christina, let me use your hand.
What does that do?
Tell me what you see. It's a little grainy, right?
Yes,
you
it
feel
is.
It. So I put that all together and I put it in a little spray bottle, and now I'm going to use Gabby, and I'm just going to spray a little bit onto Gabby.
What does that do?
And what it does is it gives her beach waves. So now we're going to do a little bit of this, and unfortunately,
like
I have
my
hands.
A little ocean in her hair.
A little ocean, beachy waves, and instead of having that expensive sea salt spray, you can just do yourself. Mm. Isn't that so fun?
It smells lovely.
And look at Murray. He's got a great breast.
Hey, your hair looks great.
No, I know. I feel great. I'm well. First time I'm light over the whole interview. It's very cool.
Thank you, Kim, for all these wonderful things. You can pick up more at kimscorner.com.
I hope you're nice and rested because you're up next, cowboy.
I'm excited. I'm going to get some scissors, some newspaper, and some scotch tape. I'm going to teach you guys a magic trick.
All right.
Oh, you're going to teach it.
We're going to learn.
Night.